Guys, welcome to you. In this video, we are going to see how to block all adult content or adult website on our Android mobile. That is very easy and simple way. I give the multiple solution or the multiple methods to block adult websites on our Android mobile. So let's go to our video. Our first method is very simple. It's work on the our both data and Wi-Fi. It is very easy. Go to the settings. In settings, scroll down and find connection and sharing. Click on the connection and sharing. In connection and sharing, find private DNS. Click on the private DNS. And if you not find private DNS at this point, the next option is go to the private DNS, go to the back. And here we find search settings. Go to the search setting and here type private DNS. And first option is private DNS. Click at here. Private DNS and your private DNS is open. It show off auto or automatic. And last option is private DNS provider hostname. Go to the last option hostname. And here I remove this and type adult filter DNS. Type this. I give this in the YouTube description. Copy and paste it at here or type as it is. No space at here. No space at here or no space at the back. And click on the save and restart your mobile. And after this, private DNS is activated and all bad contents, all bad website is blocked on your Wi-Fi and your data. Not any bad sites is appear on your mobile. That is our first way. Our second way is also very simple. Our second way is we change our DNS. That is very easy and simple. We use open DNS. I give the open DNS in the also in the YouTube description. This is at 208.67.222.123. It is also available on the open DNS site. I go to the open DNS site first. I type open DNS in Google Chrome. First DNS or first site is from the open DNS. Open that site. Scroll down. Here we find enterprise security. And the second is the consumer. Go to the consumer. Learn more. In learn more, scroll down. And find open DNS family shield. It is a free and it's block adult content on your mobile or PC, laptop or many things. Scroll down. And here we find this 208.67.222.123. Same 208.67.220.123. And I want to add this on the our DNS. That is easy and it's work on the only on your Wi-Fi. It's not work on the your data. First method is work on the data. This method is work on the only Wi-Fi. I go to the settings once again or the directly go to the Wi-Fi. I go to the settings. Here we find Wi-Fi. Click on my Wi-Fi. Click on your Wi-Fi. In Wi-Fi, scroll down and find IP settings and change it to the DHCP to static. Scroll down and here type the your DNS server. Our first DNS is I change it to this and I change second also. So I go to the back and I change it to the second DNS also. And 208.67.220.123. Click on apply. Go to the back. Go to the back and restart your mobile. And after that, DNS is activated and it's blocked all content on all bad content on your mobile. This is our second way. Our third way is also very simple. If these two way is not work for you, then use third way. Third way is go to the Play Store. In Play Store, search for the DNS changer. Click on the DNS changer. In DNS changer, we find DNS changer, secure VPN. Okay, click on DNS changer, secure VPN, install it. It's take few minutes, so be patient and wait for a few minutes. Open it, accept the terms and condition, accept to all, continue as free. Here we find Google DNS, change it to the open DNS. Open DNS is automatically block adult content or adult website on your PC, go to the Open DNS. If you want to manually add, then go to the here and manually add your DNS 1 and DNS 2 also. And here we find start, and it show it's go to the VPN. Here we find VPN symbol also. Go to the here. Here we find start. Got it. It is show a VPN icon on our PC. Accept or click on OK. It is connecting. It's take few minutes. Click on the close. Now VPN icon is appear and our DNS is changed to our Open DNS, and it's automatically block your adult contents. It's block all types of adult content or the adult websites on your Android mobile. So guys, this is the simplest multiple ways to block adult contents on your Android mobile. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment on this video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.